sleepyhead. How are you feeling? You sleep okay? Big day today, isn't it? I understand. It's alright. I'm gonna help you get ready, alright? You're gonna look great. First of all, though, I know we normally start the day with caffeine, but today I have something a bit different to help calm you down. So, I already have the hot water there, but I'm going to add something I picked up the other day. I've been wanting to try chamomile tea. I've heard amazing things about it, so I thought we could give it a try today. Ready? It smells so good, right? Organic chamomile infusion. Let's see. Ooh, there we go. Okay. Put that in the hot water, and we can try that. Let's have a look at you. Your hair is obviously a mess, as is mine. Bedhead, I know. Luckily, your hair is pretty easy. Just needs a bit of a comb. What kind of style? I was thinking you could have it all pushed back and then like a little bit, you know? I think that's pretty standard professional look. Oh, you're lucky I'm getting up this early to help you out. I was working late last night, and if I'm honest, I was tossing and turning because, you know, I was worried for you. But today, I think you're gonna ace it though. Okay. You want me to try it first? Check I'm not poisoning you, right? It's pretty good. It's fogging up my glasses. I'll stop drinking your drink now. Here we go. Alright, now we are going to clean up that face of yours. Come on, baby. You know, I like the rugged look, but I don't think the people hiring at that job will like it so much. Better to be clean-shaven and professional, yeah? Okay, I have some water here. I'm just going to pat that a little bit on your face. A bit more. Got this one. I know it's your favorite, and it's got aloe in it, so it's going to leave your skin looking amazing. Okay, I'll put a little bit of water with this so that it gets nice and creamy. I'm using my hands, right? This isn't a professional barbershop. Right. Oh, I love the smell of this. Okay. There we go. Nice and creamed up. I'm gonna go wash this off my hands. And you know what's next. I'm gonna use the razor, alright? I've wet a little dab, so it should be nice and smooth. Trust me, trust me. Do you know how many times I've shaved my legs? And I've shaved you before. I won't cut you for your big day. Shh. Let me concentrate. You're silly. Have you planned out everything you're going to say? And you've thought about all of the mean, on-the-spot questions they could ask you. You've got to be prepared for those. They always throw them in. Right at the end, sometimes. Just when you think you're safe. Pretty mean, really. But that's how it works. You've got to be tough. Still. Good. clean shaven now. Now, one thing about shaving is it makes your skin really dry. So, I bought a moisturizer. Speaking of smells, I know you've been wanting a proper aftershave for quite a while, and I thought since this was sort of a special occasion, I would treat you. Want to smell? What do you think? Now this isn't